It's different with biological hazards because we can't necessarily come up with, at this point anyways, what's called an infectious dose. With chemical hazards, we can measure and come up with an association of how much in the air or how much on the skin is bad. Whereas with infectious agents, that's much harder to pin down. We use our more qualitative approaches like risk assessment in order to determine where we have risk and where we need to control and prevent that risk.